porch me again, and we decide we're going to go get us something to eat at the drink box. But somebody lost all their money. So can we afford to eat at the drink box? Should we go to McDonald's? Wouldn't they be cheaper?
I will spend my last dollar to eat at the drink box.
You will?
I will spend my last dollar to have an...
Well, do you know what I've noticed? It is no cheaper to eat at McDonald's than it is the drink box.
Right on.
So we can go in there if we have to. We'll split a burger. They let us cut it in half, won't they?
Will they?
Yeah, they will. Me and Little Lucy
done
the other day.
We can both afford to have a burger.
We're going... it'll be like $13 if
then we get something to come home when we get home.
It'll be $13 if we get two. Now, what kind of burgers are they? Are they good?
They're 80% Angus beef, and they're that makes 20% brisket.
You're a good mathematician.
Fuck you.
Well, this is a family show. Fudge.
Bleep me.
Anyway, if y'all wondering where to eat in Henagar, Alabama, tell them Uncle Goat sent you, because the drink box is definitely Goat.
Where is the greatest
of all time. They're stone-fired pizzas. Little Bob ate the wings the other day. Those wings was magnificent. He said it was the best wings he ever had in his life. Stone-fired pizza. We'll have to try that one day. But I can't get past that burger.
I'm getting past. I'm having a burger.
And it's how much brisket?
80%.
No. It's 20% brisket. 20%, and then Angus beef. And that's pretty darn good. And you got that straight from who?
Straight from Uncle Goat.
I didn't tell you that. Who told you about the burger recipe?
Oh, God, like,
what if we give away their secret recipe?
What was that girl's name?
Miss Kittle. I think her last name's Kittle.
She didn't tell me that.
Miss Kittle can make some pretty good vittle. Bye-bye now.